I think music videos are really important. I remember coming home from school and putting like CMT and growing up in Canada, Much Music on, and watching music videos like for hours. And I feel like I have gotten some ideas from things I've seen, and like from color references to lighting to mood to the edit. Tell me whatever gonna make things so complicated. My first music video was Complicated. I remember being outside in a skate park, and I remember being with my very first makeup artist, and I was like, let's do really black eyes, and we were in the sunshine, and I was like staring up at the camera, and my eyes kept watering the whole time. I remember getting to break a guitar for the first time, and the best part about that video, we got to crash a mall. So I ran around just literally having the most fun ever with my band. I'm always really involved with the concept for my music videos. Some of them I've written on my own, the whole thing, or I just get on the phone with the director, tell them kind of like what my initial idea is, and then they write a treatment based around it. He was a skater boy, she said, see you later, boy. He wasn't good enough. Skater Boy was awesome, because again, like my first and second music videos, I got to smash a guitar. I think I smashed guitars in like 4 videos. It was really cool because we were downtown in Los Angeles, and my band and I were standing on like car hoods, and we were like rocking out, and the crowd like goes down the street, and it's huge, and it took over. Singing the song we wrote about the girl you used to know. A lot of people tell me for the video, When You're Gone, was very moving for them. When you're gone, the pieces of my heart are missing you. And what I liked about the song was that it could mean a lot of different things to people. Like, we had a setup where there was a woman who was pregnant and her husband had to go off to war. Like, it was an older man and his wife had clearly passed and he was like looking back at old photos. That was like an emotional video. And then also I have a video called Wish You Were Here that I cry in. Love the way you are. I straight up cried on the spot for real, and I had never done it before. I wrote that in the treatment that I was gonna cry and be vulnerable and be like in the middle of, like on the floor, just kind of there and open. The directors had brought in a plate, like a huge tray of onions. And I was like, what are those for? And they're like, for you to cry. And I was like, nope, I gotta do this on my own. I have to try this. So I like kind of sat there in the middle of the floor and like put my head down and totally got into it and bawled my eyes out for like 3 takes straight. I didn't have to use the onions. Whenever I hear anything like that, like that my video's gone to 100 million views, it's crazy. Like, it's insane, and I'm so happy that my fans want to watch, that there's people out there who want to watch the video, and that they can go online and watch it when they want to watch it. It's awesome.